Here is that shape. Two lefties. The ball will naturally move away from the left-handers. There is a slip in play.
Full again, full again. That's straight. And the dreaded finger goes up. First one for the Patriots. And it's in the form of a salute from Sheldon
on it. And he is trudging off the park.
Fouled. Top edge. Republic Bank Maximum, the first of the innings, fortuitously.
Now he's been bowling a little fuller, and he says, I've had enough of that, O'Shane Thomas says. And Ayub says...
Flicked away. With ease, and it goes far and high and long. Another Republic Bank.
Here we come. A little bit of wrist work, and it's out of here. Onto the roof and down to Losec Road. Oh, please. Wonderful pickup here from Ayub.
Pulled neatly in the gap and four more. And again, finds a gap. That's great precision from Sam Ayub. Knew exactly where the deep point fielder was and where the short third was as well. Pumped, straight, and powerful. Bowled him. Too cheeky from Sam Ayub, just trying to shuffle offside to find the gap. Legs on.
Well done, the double D. Yeah, the too cute. Did Ayub on that?
Gets it through. Skillful from Azam Khan. First delivery goes for four. Clips this one through that mid-wicket region and really transforms his batting.
One over to go in this sky fair powerfully. They want to make the most of it as well. Oh, so good. So good, Azam Khan. Pace, spin, any bowling type can put you away to the boundary. That is magnificent. The planning and execution. Rutherford on the 30-yard circle takes the catch. And success for Thomas.
One of the best sights for West Indies is seeing O'Shane Thomas taking incremental steps back. Not sure if he planned to get the wicket there caught at short. And looking at how far he was back on that line, it's a no ball, it'll be a free hit.
Yeah, he's got it. He's got it. Second time we've seen the ball sail into the Lozat Road. Republic Bank Maximum.
Right in the slot. Have to think that O'Shane missed his length if he was going for Yorker, because that was right in the zone. But great credit to Shea Hope.
Just delicate. That has gone to Nevis. Shea Hope at his best. Republic Bank Maximum to end the over. 86 for 3. But for all of the nine overs, they're well set, the Amazon Warriors, to get close to 200. And Shea Hope, just admire it. That is amazing, Shea Hope. Mid-off up, takes six of them.
Back on the bowlers when it comes in the slot. Another lovely indication of his power game. You talked about his strike rate this year, 159 for the West Indies. They can continue playing shots like that, and you mix it with the running between the wickets that we saw. Score off more balls is the optimum term.
And his approach.
Short. That's beautiful. Overpitched, and it allows the opportunity, and it's accepted.
His success with the bat.
Drakes greeted by a little rather different of the shots played previously to accumulate these runs. Quite magnificent, all of them. 51 off just 26 for Shea Hope. Didn't quite get it. Didn't. Oh, it's sufficient. One bounce and for four. He was coming around. There you go. Ask and you shall receive.
Yeah, that's why wrist spinners are so highly valued in this format of the game.
Thumped away, fielder takes the catch. The pressure has told. Here's a little period where they could take control. Rested back, perhaps. It's Hetmeyer.
Shimron Hetmeyer had width, had length. Just had to hit the ball left or right of Andre Fletcher. Couldn't do either.
Nicely done. Improvisation. Picked his gap and struck it beautifully.
Couldn't get there. Don't blame Dominic Drakes for coming in and trying to take the catch. They might check this here as well. Andre Fleck. Short boundaries down there. And to hit that all the way for six from that length. Muscle.
Just the extraordinary nature of how he got it so high. Didn't go a long, long one, as you say, in Bishop Mimes.
Hasn't hit it nearly well enough. Safely pouched by Sheldon Sergeant Cottrell.
Pretorius again to trying to be ultra positive. Geez, the length was there. Just closed the face. You saw on that replay, the last split second.
Oh my goodness, it's gone for four. I hope they've not hurt themselves.
There's Sheldon. There goes Sheldon. Cottrell. Republic Bank in recent T20s. Batting in the last five overs. Romario Shepherd bats another one. Averaging 61, striking at 178 is Romario Shepherd.
Lovely ball striking from Kimo Mandela-Paul. 175 for six after 18 overs. Mandela Angus Paul.
Michelle, could you? Gotta watch out for Mr. Mbangwa.
He is some power hitter. That's where you don't want them if you're going full and wide to challenge these short, straight boundaries here at Warner.
Well, he's missed his Yorker by some margin. But the Shetmeister, he's starting.
Power failure, height, no distance. Taken. Substitute fielder on the field for George Linder.
The dance for at a nightclub just slinks on in and goes, DJ, play me another tune.
And four. These are two young men who we first saw in the Republic Bank CPL around the 2016-20. That's why he wanted to be on strike. Romario Shepherd finishes with authority.
Around the park for 197 for seven. Hope top scores, yes, but some very useful contributions. Hetmeyer, 26. Paul, 25 off 18. And Romario.
Just three overs for Naveed. But O'Shane Thomas finishes with three for 38. Two for Drakes. And the Cottrell a wicket, but expensive.
Bit of movement, good to see slip in place early as well. Offish. A different side to Evan Lewis, though. The elegance. Deep point. Deep point takes it. An Eldorado celebration from Hetmeyer. And Shepherd deserves it.
Celebration from Bowler, because look at this. It's short. It's wide. And really not one of his best, but not control.
Yeah, he's class. A lot of class, De Silva. Magnificent, that. Straight down the ground is a strong area for Lewis.
From Evan Lewis. When in full flow, you'll see plenty of these when the ball is...
This should be success for Paul, and is. Big wicket, that of De Silva.
No room whatsoever. So trying to force that away. Trying to make some room, open the face, and it hits.
Almost was a second consecutive duck. Azam Khan got a glove to it. Same Ayu, we think, has done well enough. Raidu on the way.
No ball.
Cries a no ball. It won't matter if it was caught. It isn't. But Kemo Paul, who's got a history of this, naughty, naughty, transgressing that front line. Same, striking. He hit with a little scoop round the corner, but CPL. Oh, a little swivel. There's Mbatty Raidu at his best. Helps himself with a little flick shot. That'll feel real good.
Mbatty Raidu knows there's a short, fine leg. So anything around that middle and leg on that length is meat and drink for him. Unless he gets a little glove down the leg side to the keeper.
It goes up, up and out of the ballpark. Yeah, it does. Got over. Louis, we love you. Say the fans in the stand.
Betcha.
Fetch this, fellas. Oh, it's up on the bank. Striking from Lewis. So he's hit a couple of sixes back to back here.
Not a great delivery because it's short. And it allows Lewis to hit with the wind. And allow that wind to help carry that.
Tries to catch it. I don't think so. Here's six more. Republic Bank maximum.
Because he'd been strutting along at a runner ball. And now he's 35 from 20. Just within the last few deliveries.
Larry! We love you, lefty boy. It's up on the roof. Answer. The eighth over with the skipper's locking horns is a win.
But that one, oh, please.
Don't fall their motors. Because you've been pumped, brother. Lewis racing towards 50. That is his sixth six.
Yeah, he tried to push it through because he didn't want Lewis to hit him down the ground or hit him.
Oh, is he gone? Yeah, there's the edge been given. And I think he knows. I think he stood there to see if he get away with it. And there's a faint tickle and there's a real ooze and sighs around the ground because it's the end of Evan Lewis.
This was different. It was slower. It was wider up the off stump. And it's fun. It's a good catch from Azam Khan.
Flat. Oh, you're kidding me. That is outstanding. And watch out for the celebration. Eldorado celebration tonight from the captain. He is cut loose. Kemo Paul, take your hair cut off.
He actually lost it in the lights as the ball was traveling towards him. Yeah, you could see the left hand go up and then come down, and he still managed.
Only one, Odin.
Oh, no. Bad misfield. They've done so well to keep the pressure on. Hello, Darren Ganga. Latched onto that. Much more like it from Drake's, and the Patriots crowd accepts.
Father who has played international cricket for the West Indies.
all combining to produce.
Mid off in play. Ayub makes no mistake. The perfect comeback by Odin Smith.
Cleanly by Gudakish Moti, came back. Hasn't really impacted. A little bit slower.
Come on, bro.
That's mammoth. Absolutely mammoth. And the fans are enjoying this. They're at the edge of their seats. Game still on.
Six hitting ability first with Evan Lewis. And now Abati Raidu turning things on, recognizing that thing with length.
Yeah!
Again, six and then wickets. And Moti does it again. Holds his nerve beautifully.
A bit early. The very best bowlers are able to make last minute subtle adjustments. Giving him more experience. Experience. Out the park.
Six overs to go. Will be a mountain to climb for the Patriots, but this will help. Gudakish Moti is too good.
Indeed, not a part of got the quality, the class, the skill set to play in that format at the international level.
Another one. Four for Moti. History. And the Warriors are marching on.
Notes from the left-arm spinner. Prides himself on his ability to control his lengths.
Tahir. He's got another one. Moti and Tahir running amok against these Patriots. That googly at work again from Imran Tahir, number 99. Hetmyer reels it in. And that is another win, 7 from 7 for the Ghana Amazon Warriors when they've scored 180 or more. Leon Johnson, Rian Griffith, Lance
Clune. Effort after the batting had set it up. Last rights being read. A good catch. He's a wonderful fielder. As Shimran Hetmyer saying to Dwayne Pretorius, you can join the part. And Naveed. But they didn't bowl out. And look at the batting card. 132 all out.
Best figures in Republic Bank CPL for Gudakish Moti. We've been blessed with some wonderful left-arm spinners in the Caribbean in recent years. Moti, Akil Hussain. Once again, we are here for business in this wonderful tournament in 2023. They win here by 65 runs.